is All Things Eddie's with Garrett, and Garrett, we're in New York City on the corner of 54th Avenue and Madison Avenue. This is the scene from Planes, Trains, and Automobiles, where Neal is in New York City. He's trying to get home for Thanksgiving back to Chicago, and you see the scene right here on Madison Avenue. Neal, you already saw in the background, and Roy Rogers' chicken, Smilers now, and so he's trying to get a cab. And Kevin Bacon, which is, they call him the taxi racer, is sitting on the other corner across there. And they both spot a cab, and they start chasing it down 54th Street. And this is where he trips over John Candy, Dale's trunk. But this is the racing scene. And as I got older, you see I'm wearing my Breakfast Club t-shirt, but as I got older, I have to admit, I really appreciate John Hughes' later stuff, like Planes, Trains, and Automobiles, and Uncle Buck, stuff like that.